Video game party. Hello, Nina. Hello, Roberto. What energy! Why are you so happy?
Their pizza!
What? Finally arrived? Who? Nina, wait! Tell me who's here!
Pizza!
Oh, of course! Spring is here! How lovely! Idea, Pocoyo. Let's have a spring party and we'll invite all our friends. Let's get to it. We have a big party to prepare. Hello, angry alien. Why are you so annoyed? Oh, you hate parties. Of course. What? You want to destroy it? Angry alien, wait, let's talk about this. Oh, dear.
Oh, oh dicky, dicky.
Oh. What?
Says thanks for helping her to carry the cake, but she has to finish decorating it. Yes. Are you okay, angry alien?
Oh,
Although, Angry Alien, thanks to you, we have finished preparing the party. And I thought you wanted to ruin it. Oh, he's even getting emotional. Now we're just missing the most important part, handing out the invitations. You're right, Pocoyo. We have to get them back or our friends won't be able to come to the party. He says we'll never get them back. We'll have to cancel the party.
No, get it back!
Wonderful! We got one back, now let's get the rest. Hooray for friends and hooray for video games. Let the game continue. Hello, Ellie. What's that? A computer. Show us. The screen. Okay. And the keyboard. Very good. And a mouse. Ellie is busy, Pocoyo. She's playing a video game. Quiet moment with Sleepy Bird. Hello, Pocoyo. A desk? A chair? Pocoyo, Ellie's playing with her computer.
Computer!
Can you tell Pocoyo what that is?
Screen!
Screen!
Right, the screen. What's that?
The keyboard!
Keyboard!
And what's that?
The mouse!
It's the mouse! Mouse!
Oh dear. I think Ellie wants to play her video game now, Pocoyo. I think you're going to have to wait, Pocoyo. Number menu.
One, two,
time for a nice lunch. It looks like Pato is ready to order. 7 mushrooms. Very good.
7 mushrooms.
7 Well, how about 7 strawberries instead?
7 strawberries!
7 strawberries. Ah, poor Pato. Can you tell Pato how many hearts there are?
7 hearts!
That's it! 7. You've won! Wow! Fantastic! Yes, Ellie. Pocoyo would like to play with you. Pocoyo, Ellie is ready to play now. It's fun to play by yourself, but it's also fun to play with friends. Yippee!
You sit at the desk.
Desk!
When you want to play a game. A game on your computer.
Computer!
This is our computer.
Computer.
This is our computer.
Computer.
This is our computer. This is our computer.
Computer.
This is our computer.
Computer!
Computer.
You see things on the screen. You tap letters on the keyboard. You control it with the mouse. This is our computer.
Computer.
Hello, everyone.
Hi.
What's going on?
Rocket.
Ah. You're making a rocket! Why? What's that, little alien? Oh, you're going back to your planet! Wonderful! Looks like they're ready for blast-off!
T-10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1... Ignition.
Wow! This is exciting!
Professor Otto!
Welcome to another lesson with Professor Pato. Now, class, pay attention. Today we're going to talk about space. This is the sun. The sun. And this is the moon. The moon. Planets. These are planets. And stars. Baby bird, can you tell us what that's called? Can you tell Baby Bird what those are?
Stars!
Those are stars!
Oh, it looks as if the angry alien has something he wants to say. Wonderful! Now we've all learned about space. Lesson approved by Professor Potto. You did it, Pocoyo! You flew into space!
Stop! Planet?
What do you think? Is that a planet?
No, it is the sun!
You're right! That is the sun. You're going to drive, Pato? Oh, but...
Whoa!
That's not a planet, Pato. Can you tell Pato what that is?
The moon!
It's the moon!
Yes, it's the moon. Look, little alien. Is that your planet? Yes, you've found it.
Houston, we have a problem.
Now it's time for Fred Says, that wonderful game where everyone has to get up and do what Fred says. Fred says, run! That's it, run! Fred says, laugh! Come on, let's laugh! Fred says, dance! Let's dance! Fred says, that's all! Someone's knocking at the door. Ah, it's the little alien's parents. Oh, I see. It was just a game. But now it's time for the little alien to go home. Let's all say goodbye. Goodbye.
Goodbye.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Looks like they're off on another mission.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
Searching for a planet, flying near the sun, flying near the moon. Rocket to the stars, searching for a planet.
What's that sound? Hello? Oh, sorry. I didn't mean to scare you. Oh, no, of course, I understand. You weren't frightened. Not a bit, no. So, where are you off to? You're looking for Pocoyo's world? Really? Well, we know how to get to Pocoyo's world. Why, certainly. We'd be happy to show you the way. What's so funny? Nothing. Right, well, can all of you tell the alien the way to get to Pocoyo's world?
That way!
Follow the arrow!
Yes, it's that way. Follow the arrow. Have a safe trip. Here we are. By the way, you do come in peace, don't you? No? Oh, dear. Oh, no. Seems like the alien has an evil plan for taking over Pocoyo's world. Oh, but look, he's only little. Oh, how cute. Caterpillar says, thanks for the hat, Mr. Alien. The alien says he's here to be king, Caterpillar, not to make hats. Pocoyo? I want to introduce you to this little alien who's come here to... Not exactly. It seems he's here to make himself king of your planet.
Ellie!
Hello, Ellie! Can any of you tell Ellie and Pocoyo where that sound is coming from?
From the alien! Stepped on him.
Yes, that's right. Oh, dear. There you are. Oh, dear. Squished. Ah, good as new. Aww. Maybe you'd like to play a little before you conquer the planet, Mr. Alien? Oh, dear. Pato, the alien says he commands you to move those flowers to the left. Pato agrees, little alien. The flowers do look much nicer there. He's happy you told him what to do. You say that's your side of the fence, and no one is allowed to go over there. Look, you can all have fun jumping. Look out, Ellie! The alien is trying to scare you, Ellie. Oh, and now the little toy cannon is broken. Oh, no, little alien, don't. It's not that bad. Maybe you should stop conquering for a while and just be friends. We'll be your friends, as long as you're friendly, right? Will you be friends with the alien if he's friendly?
We'll be your friend.
We like you, little alien.
All you have to do is be friendly. Ah, oh, now that's better. You may not have conquered the world, little alien, but you have certainly conquered our hearts. Hooray for playing nicely! Hooray! Hooray for new friends! Bye-bye! See you soon!
Ah, there's our friend Pocoyo. Hello, Pocoyo.
Hi.
What are you up to today?
Pocoyo play.
Perfect. Yes, of course. There's nothing more lovely than playing. Well, who are you going to play with, Pocoyo?
Friends.
There doesn't seem to be anyone around right now.
Friends? Friends!
My word! Do you know what that is, Pocoyo?
Friends? Friends? Hello! Hello!
It looks like you found a friend to play with. But who do you think it is, Pocoyo?
Pato.
Pato? But, Pocoyo?
Pato! 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 Pato!
What do all of you think? Can you help Pocoyo? Is it Pato who's repeating what Pocoyo says?
No!
It's not Pato!
Well, it certainly isn't Pato, Pocoyo. Who can it be that's making that noise? Sorry about that, Pato. Isn't Ellie wonderful on her scooter? Not Ellie either, eh, Pocoyo? I wonder who your friend could be.
Friends? Friends?
Oh, Ellie, it's just that...
Friends?
Well, Pocoyo wants to find out who keeps shouting back. Do you know?
Hello!
Pocoyo?
Who are you? Who are you? Pocoyo! 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 Yes! 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 Who are you? Who are you?
Now, Pocoyo, would you like some help finding out whose voice that is? All right. Can you call out again?
Hello! Hello! Pocoyo! Pocoyo!
Can any of you tell Pocoyo whose voice that is?
Pocoyo?
That's right. It is Pocoyo's voice. Sometimes in certain places, your voice bounces back to you and you get to hear it again. It's called an echo.
Echo?
Yes, that's right. Try it again.
Echo!
Yes, an echo is an amazing thing, and it can be lots and lots of fun to play with. Well, it looks like Pocoyo found a friend to play with today after all. Hooray for Pocoyo and, well, for Pocoyo. See you soon! See you soon! See you soon! See you soon!
Hello, Pocoyo! What have you got there?
Look!
I see blocks. What fun! And what is that?
Puzzle!
A puzzle? Oh, goody.
Ball.
And a ball. It looks as if you're all set to play.
A Martian Brothers Show!
Toy Box.
Toy Box!
It's a toy box!
Skateboard. Doll.
Doll!
It's a doll!
I like dolls.
Hello, Pato. Do you know what Pato is playing with?
Ball!
Pato's playing with a ball!
No!
I think Pocoyo wants to play ball alone. Do you know what Caterpillar is playing with?
Puzzle!
The puzzle!
No!
Pocoyo wants to play with his puzzle alone, Caterpillar. Can you tell me what toy Ellie is playing with?
The blocks!
No!
Pocoyo wants to play blocks and ball and with his puzzle alone. At last you can play alone.
Princess! Princess!
And now it's time for Fred Says, that wonderful game where everyone has to get up and do what Fred says. Fred says, walk! That's it! Walking is fun!
Ah!
says... wave! That's it! Wave your arms! Fred says... jump! Well done! Fred says... that's all! What's wrong, Pocoyo?
Sorry.
Do you want to play with your friends now?
Sorry.
Can you tell our friends what Pocoyo wants to do?
Play!
Yes! Pocoyo wants to play ball with you.
Yay!
Sometimes it's fun to play alone, but it's also fun to play with friends.
Play!
Playtime with the puzzle.
Playtime
with the ball.
Playtime
with the blocks.
Hello, everyone. What did I say?
1, 2, 3.
Oh, I see. It's a game. You're playing hide and seek.
8, 9, 10.
Pocoyo, you do know what to do now, don't you? No, you don't hide. Your friends hide and you look for them.
I know. Lula, yay!
Oh, Pocoyo.
I found, yay!
Yes, but Lula isn't playing the game.
Sleepy Bird, yay!
Sleepy Bird isn't playing hide and seek either. You need to find Ellie, Pato, and Baby Bird. Cheer up, they should be easy to find. Oh dear.
Professor Otto.
Hello, class. Now pay attention. Professor Pato is going to tell us about positions. This is a box. And this is a ball. The ball is out of the box. Out of. Now the ball is in the box. In. Now the ball is behind the box. Behind. And now it's in front of the box. In front of. Baby Bird wants to say something. Phew! Now we've learned all about positions. Thank you, Professor Pato.
Lesson approved by Professor Pato.
Pocoyo is coming. Hide, hide. Behind the tree, quick. Don't give up, Pocoyo. Keep looking. Can you tell Pocoyo where Ellie is hiding?
Behind you.
She's hiding behind the tree.
found her. Good job. Quick, Potto, hide! In the box, good idea. Can you tell Pocoyo where Potto is hiding?
Behind you!
Behind you in the box!
Potto!
Yay!
Well done! Animals, dot to dot. Hello, Pocoyo. Oh, I see. You're thinking about that picture. Do you know what it is? Why don't we connect the dots to finish the drawing? How about now, Pocoyo? Do you know what animal it is? Then let's connect more dots. Now do you know what animal it is, Pocoyo? Let's finish the picture. Can you tell Pocoyo what that is?
It's a crocodile!
Crocodile!
Yes! It's a crocodile! Oh my! Pocoyo's coming! Hide! Ah, Pocoyo, do you want us to help you find baby bird?
No, I find.
I see, you want to find baby bird all by yourself. All right, go ahead.
Baby bird! Yeah!
Well done! Hey, where did he go? Found them all! Hooray for hide and seek!
Hide, seek. Where is he now?
He's in the box.
Where is he now? Where is he now?
He's in front of the stone.
Where is he now?
He's behind the stone.
Hide, seek. Where is he now?
He's in the box.
Where is he now?
He's out of the box.
Where is he now?
He's behind the stone.
Where is he now?
Pocoyo and Lula are going to the beach today. Hello, Pocoyo. Hello, Lula, too.
Hi.
That's right, a day at the beach. They have a picnic lunch and a beach umbrella and... Pocoyo, where are you going? That's not the way to the beach. Ah, good idea, Pocoyo. A ball. A round, orange, little ball. What a good thing to take with us.
Round?
Yes, round, like a circle. Very good, Pocoyo. Well, I'm sure Lula will love to play fetch with it in the sand. Now, we'd better get... Pocoyo, the beach is, not that way either. Oh, dear. There you are. Now, where is that ball? Do you see it, Pocoyo? Which one is it? Can any of you tell Pocoyo which one is his ball?
The round one.
It's round.
Round.
That's right, Pocoyo. Your ball is round. Now we can go to the beach. Our friend Pato seems to be having fun. Very nice, Pato. But, oh, look out! Phew, that was close, wasn't it, Pato? Uh-oh, here comes Lula. Oh, poor Pato. And after he worked so hard. Pato, I think Pocoyo's ball is somewhere in here. Can you help?
Round.
Yes, Pato's right. Everything here seems to be round. But wasn't there something else about your ball, Pocoyo? Can any of you tell Pocoyo which one is his ball?
It's orange!
The orange one!
Orange!
Oh, Lula sees it too! Oh, no, not again! Sorry about that, Pato. Oh, juggling! How clever! Look out! Oh, dear. Hello, Ellie. This looks a bit more difficult, doesn't it? Perhaps you should tell Ellie what your ball looks like.
Rounds. Orange.
No, that's not it. What else did we say about the ball? It's round, it's orange, and... Can any of you help Pocoyo work out which one it is?
It's little!
Little!
Good thinking. So, now that you've got your ball, do you think we can finally go to the beach? I see. Well, I suppose we got here after all. Hooray for Pocoyo! All in all, it's a lovely day for Pocoyo. And for me too, for that matter.
Bye-bye.
Bye. See you soon. Why, there's Pocoyo. Look, he's... Oh, what is he doing? Hello, Pocoyo.
Hi.
Can any of you see or hear what Pocoyo is doing?
Drumming.
He's playing a drum.
Exactly. He's drumming. It makes a fine noise, doesn't it? Yes, the drum is a wonderful instrument. Oh, my. Yes, that is quite a big sound, Pocoyo. Yes, indeed, Pocoyo. Pocoyo! Pocoyo! Yes, well, the drums are quite...
Drum! Loud!
Yes, loud. Perhaps you could... Pocoyo?
Show friends!
Pocoyo! Pocoyo! Oh, I believe Sleepy Bird was taking a nap. I'm not sure she wants to do any drumming right now. Or hear any, I'm afraid. Oh, here's Ellie, and how lovely she's dancing. My, are you all right, Ellie? Pocoyo, I don't think Ellie wants to drum right now either. She's dancing. Pocoyo, I'm afraid Pato doesn't want to drum either. Oh, Pocoyo, wait. I'm afraid Pocoyo's a bit upset. Pocoyo? Pocoyo? I know you wanted to drum, but sometimes not everyone wants to do exactly the same thing you do at exactly the same time you want to do it. But maybe if you wait a bit and check back with them later when they're finished with...
Drum.
Yes, I know, Pocoyo. Why don't you drum a little now? There's not really anyone around to upset. I mean, to appreciate it at the moment. Oh, look, Pocoyo! It's... Pocoyo, if I might stop you for a moment... I think your friends want to do some drumming now, Pocoyo.
A pato drum!
Yes, well, as they say, good things, or in this case, loud things, come to those who learn to wait. Hooray for Pocoyo! See you soon!
Oh, look, it's Pocoyo. Hello, Pocoyo.
Hi.
What is it? What do you see, Pocoyo? Wow! What is that? A hula hoop. Amazing. And that? A kite? What a lovely kite.
Kite. Yay!
Ah. Pato has a skipping rope. Skipping rope! What fun! Wonderful! Hi, Ellie.
Ellie, search, Ellie.
Pocoyo wants you to search for a word on your computer.
Seesaw.
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 Ellie is searching for a seesaw. Seesaw. Yes, that's it. A seesaw. What fun. Pocoyo would like to see a slide. Whoa! This is a big slide! Whoa!
Thank you, Ellie!
Yes, thank you, Ellie. Well done! Can you tell me what that is?
Hula hoop!
That's right! It's a hula hoop! Oops! And what is that?
Kite! It's a kite!
Yes, it's a kite. Oh dear. Can you tell me what that is?
A skipping rope!
It's a skipping rope!
A skipping rope, that's right. Oh my, poor Pocoyo.
Animals, dot to dot.
Hello, Pocoyo. Oh, I see. You're concentrating on that picture. Do you know what it is? Why don't we connect the dots to finish the drawing? How about now, Pocoyo? Do you know what animal it is? No? Let's connect more dots. Now do you know what animal it is, Pocoyo? Can you tell Pocoyo what it is?
It's a panda bear.
That's right. It's a panda.
Panda.
Hmm. Billy wants you to try the hula hoop again, Pocoyo. Now try to fly the kite again, Pocoyo.
Kite!
Not bad. And now the skipping rope.
Skipping rope! Yay!
Bravo! What fun!
Try the hula hoop, you can try the skipping rope, you can try to fly a kite, try the seesaw or the slide.
Hula hoop! Skipping rope! Slide!
You can try the hula hoop. You can try the skipping rope.
You can try the skipping rope.
You can try to fly a kite.
You can try to fly a kite.
Try the seesaw or the slide.